Večeras se otvara izložba istaknutog mađarskog umjetnika Čabe Nemeša i ovo je jedna od opsežnijih njegovih izložba sa značajnim opusom recentnih radova koje smo isto tako kontekstualizirali sa ranijom produkcijom, tako da se vidi kontinuitet njegovog interesa za dokumentiranje društvene i političke zbilje njegove zemlje. Zanimljivo je da je Čabo počeo raditi, on je diplomirao na Akademiji mađarskih likovne umjetnosti 89. godine i tako da je njegova karijera započela sa tranzicijom. I neki od ranijih radova upravo govore o tom periodu. A kasniji radovi se baziraju na velikoj seriji koja je nastala u proteklih nekoliko godina, a nosi ime Očevo ime. Jer otac i sin imaju isto ime, dakle oba dvojica se zovu Čaba Nemeš i Čaba je otkrio arhiv svoga oca iz 70. godina koji on snimao život za vrijeme socijalizma u Mađarskoj i tako je započela ova serija. On je počeo slikati te fotografije i s vremenom su te crno-bijele fotografije postale slike u boji. S vremenom je on dodao neke nove likove i nove situacije u te radove. To je dakle jedan veliki ciklus, a drugi radovi su na neki način komentiraju trenutnu situaciju u Mađarskoj što se tiče suvremene umjetnosti, ali i društvene stvarnosti.
First of all, I have to say that I was always interested in politics, but when I finished my studies as a painter in the academy, it was the 89. It was the same year when we had the political changes in Hungary. So after that I made several works about the transmission in Hungary. And later on I turned back to paintings, but in 2006 we had big riots in Budapest, and that's how, you know, it was a really serious sign for me that maybe I should deal with political art again and more seriously. So I started to be very interested in not only as a citizen in politics, but as an artist as well. You know, also in Hungary there's a quite strong far-right movement. There are a lot of tension between in the society, between the people. For example, in countryside, people are really hate Roma population and so on. So I think it's more or less the same in former East Europe, but it's also quite intensive in Hungary as well. At the beginning, I always try to keep a distance, and I try to analyze as much as possible and maybe to have a kind of cool head, you know. But in the last few years, I'm more and more involved, and I'm more and more engaged in some situations. So it's maybe there are more emotions. But as a person, as a character, I think I'm always trying to be keep a small distance from the topic because, yeah, I think. It's always an interesting position to understand every directions of the topic, and I'm really interested in contradictional things as well. So it's, you know, there is no one way to read something. It's always there are different truths and different directions. So I'm always interested in this complexity of the problem or of the situation. Because contemporary art is not like something which is really can change the world or people mind. So it's more like that. If the people think about in a different way about the problematics, it's because of course there is a view when you read newspapers or when you visit sites on the internet or when you see televisions. But visual art can show some other aspects of the problem. So it's, for me, it's enough when people are thinking maybe in a different way. And this is kind of changes, of course. So I wouldn't say that someone see my pictures and go to the street to make demonstrations or like that. But on the other hand, I'm also part of some organizations and groups, civil groups, and we are making protests as well. So it's but this is a bit different, like what you see here in the exhibition place. Although there is one laptop with images, because we organized quite a lot of protests in the last, let's say, two or three years. So we really against what's going on in the Hungarian politics, and especially what's going on in the cultural field. There is a really strong retrograde right-hand turn, very nationalistic way of thinking and so on. So I'm also part of this, which is really try to change something in the everyday life. But the works, of course, this is more intellectual way of changing something.